All right, it's Jesse. I just picked up this LINE6 DT50 head. It's pretty freaking badass, man. You can't see it on the floor here, but I got my pod, LINE6 pod HD 300. And that just runs XLR through the D-Link, it's called. And it just runs XLR into the back of the head. And there's a lot of cool stuff on here, man. I mean, I'll have to figure it all out and get the instruction manual out. But you can adjust the wattage, from 25 watts to 50 watts. You just pull the master volume in and out. You can go from pentode to triode. I think that has something to do with the tubes. I don't know. There's class A and B, class A. I have no idea what half of that stuff means, but pretty cool, man. Pretty badass. So of the way up. This is running through my 212 cabinet here at like 50 watts, and like I said, you can adjust it. You can adjust it down, just pull out the master volume, and that takes it down to like 25 watts. I say the louder the better, man.